welcome back.
I am Arabella.
I am River.
And I'm Gavin. The camera person today is Andrew.
Today is January 30th.
Today is cycle day one.
What's your favorite book?
The BFG. What's your favorite book?
Mine is My Side of the Mountain. What's your favorite book?
The Unwanted.
The Lakeview Pride Sis and Top of the Week is I am patient with others and I'm patient when things don't go my way.
How do you do this?
I show pride by being quiet in the hallways because my classmates are testing.
Remember to show pride this week by remembering the only person that can control you is you.
Lunch today is walking taco, turkey sandwich bag lunch, crispy chicken salad, nacho fixings, fiesta black beans, assorted for apple churro, and milk variety.
Happy birthday to Sadie B. and Charwin M.
The word of the week is pupil.
Say it with me.
Pupil.
One more time.
Pupil.
A pupil is a human that simply comes to school because they have to. They have limited engagement and simply jump through hoops throughout the day to get through each day.
A student enjoys coming to school and engages in all learning activities. They want to be here and involved. They take pride in their schoolwork and in their school building.
For example, the pupil didn't wave hi to anyone when they came to school.
Joke of the day. How did the egg cross the bridge?
How?
It went over easy.
Ha ha ha! Announcements.
Please be quiet in the halls. Students are map testing this week.
When your classmates are testing, do your own part and do not distract them and focus on your own test.
If you have a test, get a good night's sleep and eat a good breakfast.
Stay home if you are sick. You should be healthy for a whole day before you come back to school.
Did you wash your hands today? Challenge yourself to wash your hands after using any community objects like Chromebooks, iPads, or books.
Visit the sharing table if you're finished with your lunch but need a little more to fill you up.
Today is cloudy, high of 28 degrees and a low of 24.
Tomorrow is cloudy with a high of 33 degrees and a low of 23 degrees.
Saturday is partly cloudy with a high of 32 degrees and a low of 28 degrees.
February's I Love to Read Month. Get ready for fun reading activities all month long. Soon you will see teachers put their favorite books in their windows. What is your teacher's favorite book?
I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to read, 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 and take time to be kind. Please take care of each other today by doing something special for someone. You may now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance after the short video. Bye!
$75.
$85.95. I'm going to buy these shoes. Okay.